The Illawara Philippine and Multicultural Women's Group Inc., or IFMWG, is a nonprofit group that support and cater to the needs of both Filipinos and multicultural women and their families, while promoting friendship and harmony, as well as the opportunity to unify and advance their crusade for equality through integration in the community.
IFMWG is now in its 35th year operation in the Illawarra area, celebrated last 25th of September 2020. The group consists of 15 management committee members and a designated consultant of 30 years in JP with more than 30 years work experience. At present, we have close to 300 members, a yearly individual membership of $10, and open to women of any nationality over 18 years of age.
The early start of 1985, it is a Filipino social group that introduces different activities to lessen isolation, homesickness, and boredom of especially those who are isolated and marginalized. The social isolation and loneliness are widely recognized as major issues of affecting women, particularly of limited education, language proficiency, and can have a negative impact detrimental to well-being.
Moreover, they need a place where they can speak openly their aspiration, experiences, feel to be valued, understand, and respected. Social inclusion has been expressed in the form of drop-in days, home visitation, and monthly meetings. The get-together and conducted activities such as sewing, knitting, and glass painting has been so successful that great demands and participation from other countries have been increased not only for members but also to non-members as the year progressed.
In 1996, the group's application to be registered as an incorporated association has been successfully approved with a new restructured name. The Illawarra Philippine Women's Group Inc. became authorized fundraising charity group, a permit granted by the Australian Department of Gaming and Charities in 2000. This is also the most significant year, the Sydney Olympics 2000, wherein the IFMWG was approached by union leaders to participate in Jobs 2000. Over 100 members and their families were recruited to be trained, and these experiences has been positive job opportunities until present.
Our partnership with the Australian government, non-government organizations, and the local councils and the occasional volunteer grants enables IFMWG to introduce and assist members to access services and programs with facilitated trainings, workshops, and developmental activities that include security and self, homes, medicines, health, and well-being, such as walking, exercise, dancing, and information and nutrition and food benefits.
Members of the group, not being funded from any outside source, managed to gain a foothold help from strong emphasis of self-reliance and creative experimentation of funding venture.
The dissemination of flyers, word of mouth, emails, messengers, Facebook, and our radio broadcast for community information on events, projects, activities, and Vox FM also enables the group in attracting new members and volunteers.
As part of every multicultural aspiration, our vision to create both collaborative and inclusivity, we actively involve members through community participation and partnership with many community groups and organizations. Encourage women to showcase and promote their finished products on sewing, knitting, painting, and crafts in every event, building strong connections so that they have increased opportunities to recognize and celebrate their lives and achievements through community celebrations and cultural activities.
By having acquired skills, women will be able to establish and are actively inspired, determined, be shown to the greatest impact of the quality of life, and most of all, be empowered.
Vision our continued spiritual involvement on welfare, chaplaincy, and justice of the peace has been through referrals, signatory and processing official documents, financial and bereavement support, and visitation to those at will. Worthy to mention our JP and consultant, Mrs. Australia McKinnon, who was recognized of the New South Wales Premier's Awards in the prevention of domestic violence, including multiple awards on leadership.
Likewise, our support on various charities such as the Cancer Council 23rd Year Partnerships, Rotary Clubs, Anglicare, Catholic Relief Fund, the PADER program under the Philippine Community Council's PCC, a natural disaster assistance in Australia's bushfires, droughts, and flood appeal hugely affected the floods, landslide, and displacements of families due to earthquake, deadly typhoons in the Philippines.
Through the integration and participation of the women in the community, the IFMWG maintains its overall objective to preserve and celebrate our rich tradition, culture, equality, friendship. The purpose of be creative and innovative in this direction in life.
Furthermore, our project and activity continue to contribute, build one skill and pride of accomplishment with everyone, in every too young or too old, to start something new and continue to stay active, productive, and young at heart.
Our strong values and principles to serve and support are central to our members and their families. Was also recognized with number of awards, including the recognition on bilateral relations on community service between Australia and Philippines for 70 years from our Ambassador Minda Caribbean Cruz at the Philippine Embassy Canberra on May 21, 2017. Also, the Excellence in Community and Cultural Events Award from the Multicultural Communities Council in Illawarra on November 3, 2017 and from the Wollongong City Council on January 22, 2020 with a Citation Award as an example to build a socially cohesive, resilient, and harmonious multicultural group. Indeed, an honor and inspirations uphold the integrity of good and productive partnerships with different organizations while reaching our goals. Thank you.